plugin to quickly spin up a single node local Kubernetes cluster in a matter of minutes, then this is what you're looking for. Hi everybody, how's it going? In this video, I'll show you how to spin up a Kubernetes cluster using Minikube. By watching this video, make sure you have kubectl and Docker installed, which covered in another video for day zero activities in the same playlist. Minikube allows to set up a local Kubernetes cluster quickly. It works for macOS, includes Intel or Apple Silicon with M1 Max, Linux, and Windows. To know how to set up an environment of this demo, check another video in the channel where you can find a link in the description down below. To query using the curl command to retrieve Minikube binaries, then install the binaries using sudo install. Outside, you can simply use the Minikube start to set up a single node Kubernetes cluster. You can also set up the CPU cores and memories to start up your Minikube cluster by adding memory and CPU flags. If you want to know more, you can use minikube --help. Since this is a single node Kubernetes cluster, you can use kubectl get node command to see if the node is ready to use. Outside, you can start to schedule your pods to the Kubernetes cluster.
Thanks for watching. Check out this Kubernetes in 30 days challenge playlist in the description down below. I'll see you guys in the next one.